Benny Martin told me this. He was there when Red Stewart and Pee Wee King wrote Tennessee Waltz. How they got the inspiration, they heard Bill Monroe singing Kentucky Waltz, and they said, we need to write a song like that. Later on, when Del Potter played fiddle with Cowboy Copas, I would see like visions of roses. It was just so beautiful. He played those high thirds and backed him up.